she was not even a blip on the radar.
She was doing the biggest hacks.
She got good really quickly.
That whole girl guy thing, just brush that aside. She just wants to go for it.
She has not been surfing competitively for long enough to know what she's capable of.
She'd rather die than live. She blew everyone away.
She's going to change the way women look at surfing.